watcher we ever discovered, the head. It sorts, filters, and distributes the thoughts of every watcher in broadcast range. It also killed the crew. They're like every other living being in that respect. You corner them, and the defense mechanisms kick in. Very effective. Something in the air. We probably have a few hours to live. Unfortunately, these things are practically indestructible. There's no time to jettison them all and nowhere to run. You're going to have to engage it with a swapper device and take control. Once the Watcher mind is in your body, it'll be harmless. Once you're in there, just try to keep it together until I can come and pull you out. I wish you luck, but honestly, it should be straightforward enough. Get away from that thing. That isn't going to work. There's only one way to do this, and it's mine. Extrapolating from your behavior thus far, I can only conclude that you're hopelessly deranged. Very well. Head towards control. I'll see if I can't come up with some common ground. Trusting others to see sense is how we ended up like this. No, I won't ask you to examine the evidence and pick a side, only that you act in your own self-interest. I am going to land this station on the planet below. Unless you detach the solar panels first, Theseus will be destroyed. Looking for three solar maintenance modules. There should be one for each of the major control installations. I'm headed back to command. Have the panels detached by the time I get there. We took the Watchers from their home. We pushed them. They fought back. Return them to the planet. End the fight. Oh, hell, you don't know the first thing about that device she's brandishing so nonchalantly. Why am I even bothering? People don't like to hear that the soul is merely an array of chemical signals, that what it's like to be you is just the byproduct of a very powerful computer. I say that if you explain a magic trick by reference to magic, you've not explained a damn thing. Have you seen anyone else on board the station? No, I'm not sure either. Immaterial. You should be in a position to detach the first panel now. I shouldn't need to harry you. I'm sure you're as eager to see your rescue team as I am. When the corpus callosum separating the two hemispheres of the brain is severed, the result is a seemingly normal yet partially divided consciousness. The eyes sometimes see what the mouth can't name. I tell you this macabre detail to suggest that the mind is not a single transferable entity. It is a complex physical machine that bides tampering poorly. It's likely the Watchers aren't even aware they killed the crew, just as you're unaware when your immune system kills a virus. Once our fate was clear, Chalmers and I took steps to protect ourselves. No, the only way to survive is to land the station, to return them home. Everything is as simple as it looks with her. It's called the swap device because it's swap souls about? A fairy tale if ever I heard one. What if there's no soul to swap? What if there's no soul to swap? Okay, landing gear is moving into position. Trajectory is plotted. Disengage the remaining panels. By now. I hope we were right to trust those survival instincts.
Thank you.